be. Don't worry, those jerks at the table can't hear me. It's just us down here. Hey, I know I'm the villain, but I still just wanted to wish you luck on the whole quest thing. Not that you need luck, right? I mean, you're the fate maker.
Before you rise the mighty walls of Brighthoof. But you're not the only new arrival. A massive skeleton army is sieging the city! Catapults! Skelly mans! Skelly ships! Bombs raining down!
Inside every hero is a skeleton that wants to be free.
Skelly ships land on the beach, unloading evil cargo of skelly men and skelly women.
Arise, speak more than to battle.
Glad I'm I'm not the only one giving these bony pricks a hard time.
Of course, fellow champion, but I was under the impression most paladins spoke with gravitas.
Do I bloody look like I've got time for manners lessons? I'm up to my codpiece and I'm dead! They came out of nowhere!
We are dealing with none other than the Dragon Lord himself. I have borne witness to his escape.
The Dragon Lord? Bollocks, we'll have to deal with him later. Right now, we have to break this siege. The undead have catapults lobbing skeletons over the walls. I need you to destroy them. Here, take this C4.
Tina, I know you like explosives, but can you make it more fantasy thing than C4?
Right. Good catch, yeah.
Yeah, right. Here, take this, fantasy C4. I'll help the villagers get to safety. Fight through the siege fields and use that fantasy C4 to blow the catapults to Kingdom Bloody Come!
I really miss this part. Been too long since I conquered anything. After a few centuries, you get that conquering itch again, you know?
The forces of darkness encroach! I'll not suffer the likes of you.
This cool nerdy barista on the EchoNet, and they said I could use their B&B character if I wanted, and I was like, hell yeah! And they were like, chuffed, governor! And I was like, ooh, I'm stealing that accent too!
Sir. promotion, eh?
That's way too big of a jump. What if we undestroyed that last catapult and threw ourselves over?
Hey! No touching the miniatures! But launching yourself with a catapult sounds cool, so I'm gonna let it go this once! This once.
Here I come!
Those catapults take hundreds of goblin arrows to construct. I'm out here creating jobs, you know. This world is not for you! Go then! Let us stay!
anything evil happen in my absence? Well, that's the measure of you, isn't it? Not yet over. Shall their catapults assault the walls of Brighthoof?
That'll bloody learn them! Ha! Regroup by the main gate. I can see them gathering for an assault.
Oh, good for you. See, while you're having your little heroic tantrum out there, my forces are already in the city getting ready to burn the place to the ground. Oh, this is great. We're all having fun.
Infrastructure edict finally came through. Hey, you showed those boneheads what for? One of the Queen's waystones. No way. I've never actually seen one of these before. Are you a fate maker?
Well, I try not to brag, but yes, absolutely.
All right. I'm bloody impressed. Only heard about those in stories. The Queen's magic has unlocked more of your power as a fate maker. The Dragon Lord's armies don't stand a chance.
Ah, man, you're doing so well. Too bad I don't have anything up my sleeve for this.
Blammo!
A troll smashes through the gate!
Bollocks! Put those new powers to the test, Fate Maker!
All jokes aside, don't keep trolls in your sleeve. It gets hot in there and they don't know how to go. He shall live.
Better hurry if you're gonna stop me and save the world. I can only drag my feet destroying Brighthoof for so long.
Oi! Lord Sky! Open up the gate!
Speak the password?
Passwords, open the bloody gate before I shove leaves down your throat, stick a handle on your ass, and turn you into my own personal bloody teapot!
It's definitely him, guys! Open the gate!
Come on, but get ready. It's gonna be a right mess in there.
As you enter Brighthoof, you witness total carnage. Homes are on fire! Skellymans are eating people's feet! It's Soup's Depresh.
This is Soup's Depresh? Come on, we have to clear the city. We'll make our stand in the main square.
Yes, yes! Push on, my armies of unyielding darkness. Once I take this city, the whole world will fall into my hands.
Working for you?
I want you to hate me. I'm talking true loathing, like an absolute rage smoldering within, hollering you out like a housewife. Just let me know if there's anything else I can do. Mentor figures I can kill. I'm all ears.
A villain it all makes.
Whoa!
Judged and found.
found one thing.
That would hardly be sporting, would it? Whatever you're doing, it seems to be quite deadly, so keep doing that!
You defeat the ambush. But you see that the drawbridge to the inner walls has been raised! You're stuck on this side! What do you do?
I think it's obvious. We seduce the drawbridge.
Greetings, inanimate object. Would you like to engage in physical congress?
Yeah, I'm not even gonna make you roll for that. The drawbridge, it digs your flavor, baby.
Works every time.
human like a fence post.
All that meat just makes you a...
Queen! It feels so good to be a hero.
I hope you remember this. I gave it a shot playing by the rules. Now, I'm gonna have to start breaking them.
The Fate Maker wields great power in the face of evil. It feels like something lost long ago has been found again. It feels like home.
Bloody brilliantly done! Over here, Fate Maker! You saved us all, Fate Maker! You are the hero of Brighthoof! Now, about this bloody Dragon Lord business. I'm sure the Queen will be eager to meet our new Fate Maker in person. The castle gates are right over there.
The Queen! Be still my heart!
Thank you.
of Her Majesty's castle swing open as though they anticipated your arrival. And then you hear the clop of perfect hooves upon the cobblestones. They belong to the most goodest, majesticest ruler ever seen by mortal eyes.
Queen Buttstallion!
Her magnificence. It just washes over you, man.
Yes, I feel it. It's busy.
You spilled your soda.
Yes, I did, and it was in honor of the queen.
Wonderlands has seen in generations, but though you have pushed back the Dragon Lord's attack, his downfall can only be brought about by one thing. You must go and retrieve
the Sword of Souls!
I was getting to that! Yeah, it's a Sword of Souls. Although, thank you, Valentine, for paying attention to the exposition.
The Sword of Souls is the coolest weapon in the whole game. Are we really getting that?
I mean, if you complete the quest, yeah.
I'll murder this whole quest and everyone in it. I want that sword.
Intense, but it's in the right spirit. Mostly.
Incinerate!
Would you say we're being bestowed a huge honor? I've always wanted to be bestowed something.
Girl, you totally just got bestowed.
My dream! It's